male and female proceed like this: a local dance and a goodnight kiss, a marriage license, and then of course lawyer's fees and a quick divorce. I know a man about 63. He lived alone and quite happily. A sweet young girl he chanced to adore. He won't live to be 64. Mother Nature, I don't want to criticize. Most of the time you are very wise, but you made a woman and you made a man. That is where the trouble began. First came Adam, then I believe. They took his rib and created Eve. To make the princess, they robbed the prince. She's been robbing him ever since. You take a girl and you take a boy. Singly, their life they'll enjoy. You play Cupid and match the two. And in a year, they won't talk to you. Mother Nature, I don't want to criticize. Most of the time you are very wise, but you made a woman and you made a man, and that is where the trouble began. That is how it began. That's how it is today. And as far as I know, that's how it's going to continue.